Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you have read the title, so we are going to our native and I'm so excited. Just traveling in this itself, like, it's comfortable, it's cool, and what else do I need to wear if I'm going in a car? Who else will see me? and it was her. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, my online classes are going on right now, my English class. After my classes are done, we're gonna head out and just start off from here. We actually woke up very late because yesterday night
it was a very long day.
Yeah, we went out for dinner, like we just cousins and all of that. We went to Brahma Brewers. I must say the place is really cool and the food was also quite good. Did you like it?
Yeah, it's like
yeah, but the only disappointment is we couldn't take good pictures over there because our camera went crazy.
But I'm not sad about that. Yeah, she, oh god, all
I'm,
the good
I'm
pictures.
So jealous right now, like only her photos came out really well. I don't know and how. So last night reached home around 11:15 or something. So later, after reaching home at 12, we celebrated my brother's birthday and we cut the cake, we ate the cake, we enjoyed it a lot, and I will be inserting that clip as well so you can see what we did last night. And it was around 1 when we slept, everyone. So
actually we went to bed at 1, we slept like some time.
Happy birthday to Yalakki. See, he's not even telling thank you. What kind of brother is he? This boy, on the other hand. What? Come and clean all this.
No, tomorrow.
No, tomorrow. You should clean now only.
No.
What? No.
I should.
What?
I don't know English.
You know. Finished our breakfast. She's lip syncing. So we finished our breakfast and we have packed our bags last night itself. Like we need to carry our books, laptop, everything to even like attend online classes even in my native, like which I really hate. What is this?
Cake.
It's Teddy's birthday cake.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No, thanks. No, thank you. Hey, hey. You eat. I will eat.
Okay, I will eat.
I will eat later though.
You ate already? So, finally the car is here and we are ready to leave. So, let's get started. Thank you. stopped by the Starbar on the way, and my brother said they make amazing bidas. So we brought some and ate some. It was amazing. To me, who lives in Bangalore surrounding so much of pollution, I feel nature is one of the best therapy one could ever get. And it was also raining while we were traveling, and please, please don't forget to wear your mask even when you are traveling. And here's a small glimpse of the entrance of our native, and it's all about the village vibes, which I really love. I love visiting my native every time whenever I get time. And finally we reached our house, and this is the main entrance. We have a small garden on our right side which I will make a tour of. So I just finished my dinner and also all the snacks and everything. Now we thought of watching movie, but all my brothers are busy watching IPL, so they're very busy. So what I thought is to just read a book. So I have two books here.
We should try
Haunted Castle on Hallows Eve, which is by Mary Pope Osborne. I found this book really interesting. Another one is Diary of a Wimpy Kid. This is the last straw. Reason why I chose this book called Haunted Castles on Hallows Eve is because it's all about like horror, and I'm more of into mysteries, murder mysteries, horror, everything like that. Even choose movies with that genre because I really love that. So it's 9:30 now, and I just finished 3 chapters from this book, and it is quite good until now. The the story keeps building up every minute, and it's so interesting. It's getting very interesting, which I'm really waiting for. And the original concept of the book will start from the chapter 4, which I'm waiting like to start, but then I'm just stopping it today here because I don't want to read half today and the other half tomorrow. I'm gonna just start from chapter 4 from tomorrow itself, so that I can peacefully read the very very interesting part of the book. So yeah, I'm gonna be ending the reading session for today. And
hello, good boy. Cutie.
So as you enter, the first thing you notice is the hibiscus plant that we have. We have beautiful pink flowers, and this is how it's gonna look at first before blooming. And we have rose plant. It's kind of a baby pink color. We usually offer these flowers to God and while doing puja, so it never goes off waste. Next we have citron lime tree, which can be used to make juice or even can be used in food. This is a guava tree. We have papaya tree also, but I forgot to shoot that. These are some cute cherry tomatoes which can be used in pizzas and other dishes too. So yeah, we have a lot of these over here. We visited all my relatives' house. Only my granny's house is missing, which is very, very important. So we have thought that let's go tomorrow because so that we can spend more time there. So we'll be going there tomorrow. And also, there's a lot of disturbance you can hear over here. I'll show you why. Okay, why? I woke up to this hibiscus plant and saw that there's so many flowers. Like when I made the garden tour, there was just one flower, but now they all bloomed overnight and they look so pretty. And obviously I'm gonna be using these today. So my granny made some yummy akki roti for breakfast and I thoroughly enjoyed it and I loved it. I have some notes to complete and study them because I haven't been able to keep up with my online classes these days. From yesterday and today even I didn't attend any of them, so maybe I have a lot of things to do. So I'll just see you tomorrow and let's just get back to Bangalore already. Bye. Ended our day by watching IPL match and we just quickly finished that and slept early. Morning guys. As usual, my online classes are going on. I just thought, why not just attend it if I'm just wasting my time? So I'm attending it. Like, as you can see, my Kannada class is going on.